How to draw face? Are you ready? Okay.
Hello, students. You make first oval shape like this. Okay. After in middle, one line, that oval shape you draw three part, one down, middle and upside. Like this. After, you have to start eyes, this both side. Here again one line draw, after here draw this, after here this, okay, here to draw for eyes. Just like after here again draw eyes. Okay, up to the second line draw nose. You take here 2 points on this both side. After here to draw just like, okay, nose. After here again draw 2 dot in middle, one line up to here second line. Like this, this upside lift complete. After down, take here 1 dot. After here to draw like this line. This front side face completed. Now you decided this boy or girls. You draw first. Suppose girls. That time you draw this just like here shape. After this line to this line draw here just like, okay. Suppose this side you draw this boy. That time draw here style just like, okay. This front side drawing. Start. Next, again draw oval shape like this. Same draw this in middle 2 line. This equal. Okay. This your last drawing you draw in middle 1 line. Was this draw? You draw little cross, means this side, just like, okay. Now you draw this 3-4 angle side face. Now draw, last time you draw, here again one line. Same like this, you draw two lines here. Here draw this room, just like here too, just like draw. Eyes also same draw. After, now start here to draw nose. Okay. This side also little nose. After here again one line draw. Medium. Up to here draw that face. Here again draw one line. Like this, draw this. After this both line, in middle draw this ear. Like this draw. Yeah. After you decide here to like this draw face. Suppose you draw this woman, yeah, girls, you draw just like okay. Up. You draw this two boy. Just like draw this side angle face. Okay, now draw again one oval shape. Last time I teach 3-4 angle shape. Okay, now I teach side angle. First angle you draw this in middle line, oval shape draw. After you draw in middle line, after this oval shape you draw 3 part divided. After second drawing I teach say 4 angle, that time you draw this that circle side, little side, draw this line, and now you draw oval shape, and after this oval shape you draw, make 3 part, means just like after. Okay, now start. First you draw here too, just like nose. Okay, after here to draw mouth. you have to like this. After here, draw eyes. Okay, like this, draw eyes. Okay, this drawing, that nose, eyes, lip, completed. After you decided this draw face, boy or girls, a man, you decided after you draw that, suppose you draw that girls, you draw here girls type. Here I will draw that now man. You look here first, like this, draw the man. Okay, old man. After I draw here this man. Yeah. Okay. You draw that. Like this, you draw the all drawing cage, means boy, you draw like this, just like I draw this man, that type you draw all face. Okay.